fresh sights.
Commander, your sun spear ruse seems to have succeeded.
The Awakened are on high alert, and earlier the Order spotted Iberu en route here to the palace.
So, we find the Archon, take him out, then use Kaz's imposter trick to take his place, right?
It's not a trick. Mesmers don't do tricks. We utilize illusion.
Yeah. You guys are worse than elementalists.
You're the Outlander from the casino.
Take the Archon out, quickly!
Feels nice.
Suppose you squander your life force! Surrender it to me! To my side!
Nice.
not awakened. Your death prolonged my life.
Might. get off. Adrenaline surging. Shake it off. Shake it off.
Out of the picture. It's time to bring in the imposter. Kaz?
I'm not looking forward to looking like an awakened, but go on. Mesmerize me.
Okay, one Archon and his entourage coming up. There.
So, how do I look?
Like something that's been dead and buried for a year, then dug up and dragged back to life. How about me?
Same.
Let's just hope this fooled the Vizier. See why they call this the Bone Palace.
I guess Joko hates to see any dead body go to waste. If you're a human, you're
awake. Archon! Oh no, I attacked Archon Ibaru! It was an accident! Please forgive me, Archon!
So does your arrival mean the Sunspear Uprising has been crushed?
Like it never existed. I'm here to deliver plans for King Joko's next great victory to Grand Vizier Urumishi.
Of course, Archon. The Grand Vizier is inside, conferring with War Marshal Ikolo.
Please don't tell Urumishi I attacked an Archon. Please.
When will King Joko return?
We'll return when ready. We'd rather be on front line.
Nonsense, War Marshal.
Grand Vizier Urumishi.
Archon Ibaru, welcome. I trust you've come to quell this unrelenting Sunspear insurgency.
I bring orders from King Joko, who commands that we turn our might against the true threat, the fallen god Balthazar. He has tasked me with leading his army against the disgraced deity. I trust that you will make the necessary arrangements.
I'm honored, Archon, but also confused. I didn't realize Joko had returned. And you know that in his wisdom, Joko has only given me authority over civil matters, not military.
Perhaps I misspoke.
That's quite unlike you, Archon. You're usually so precise.
Or perhaps you misheard me.
You must forgive Urumishi, Archon. He can't possibly understand how little attention heroes of battle, such as you and I, pay to the job descriptions of civil servants.
I should hope the Vizier was not questioning the direct orders of his all-seeing king.
Oh, no. I would never question the will of the most munificent Joko.
Unlike my dear acquaintance, I pledge to you the unquestioned fealty of myself and my Worm Corps. I trust Marshals Ogun and Aranko will do the same.
And how might I contact the other Marshals?
You'll find Troop Marshal Ogun at his camp southeast of Vejin. He's currently training new recruits there.
And Beast Marshal Aranko is drilling the kingdom's cavalry from atop a plateau near the necropolis.
King Joko will be told of your assistance, Worm Marshal. And Vizier, I promise your name will come up as well.
Oh, you for not mentioning my earlier assault on the Grand Vizier.
Well played, Commander. You have a real talent for navigating the world of bureaucratic kiss-assery.
Now all we have to do is dupe the other two Marshals into joining the cause.
I nearly slipped up with the Vizier. We should split up. See what we can learn about the other two beforehand to avoid mistakes. Can we at least lose these disguises for now? The buzzard stares are making me nervous.
Better?
Much. But I think the stench is still clinging to my fur.
I believe that was there before.
We'll meet up near Vejin and compare notes on the troop marshal. Good luck.
Before you head into Vabi, I have information you're going to want to hear.
understand. Now that you're here, you can put us back into where Mordant Crescent dies.
Hooray.
Is anyone able to learn anything useful about the Troop Marshal? The Order of Shadows says the Forged have a history of attacking his training facility here.
So there's no love lost between Troop Marshal Ogun and the Forged?
If we sell this to Ogun as revenge against Balthazar, maybe he'll sign on.
If we can convince him that the Archon's the guy who will get it done.
Archon, sir. Welcome. You honor us with your presence.
I bring orders directly from the most tenacious King Palawa Joko for the Troop Marshal's ears only.
Yes, sir. Follow me.
Come calling.
Then you know that King Joko has asked me to gather and lead his armies against Balthazar.
And I can think of no greater honor than to follow the storied Archon into battle. Unfortunately, the Forge have a huge foundry nearby with a portal they use to refresh their ranks. If I were to leave now, there would be no one to monitor the troops and supplies that are coming in and out of the site.
Why haven't you just attacked the foundry and destroyed the portal?
This is a training camp. I don't have the seasoned troops I need to attack a target that big.
If I did your job for you and found and destroyed the portal, you'd have no excuse not to follow me into combat.
Archon, if you can do that with these recruits, I'd follow you into the underworld and back.
Maybe next time. For now, just watch how the Mordant Crescent gets it done. And start packing your kit for Kodash.
I've only had time to teach these recruits basic combat commands. The Forged have kidnapped many of my recruits. If you see any inside, please get them out. I need all the bodies I can get.
I suggest you watch and learn from the safety of your camp. Maybe next time you won't be so cowed by a horde of empty armor. Have to succeed where Ogun couldn't, with these recruits. Portal's got to be through that gate.
escape.
Balthazar is able to maintain armor and troop levels this far south. There's the portal up on that walkway. Just gotta find a way to reach it.
Power! my strength.